as she thinks she is. That girl has tangled with the wrong man. No one says no to Gaston.
Done right.
Dismissed. Rejected. Publicly humiliated. Why, it's more than I can bear.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston, or kingpin like Gaston.
No one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
No one shoots like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston,
then goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
Say it again.
Who's a man among men?
And let's say it once more.
Who's a hero next door? Who's a super success? Don't you know? Can't you guess? Ask his friends.